morning, teacher. Today I am going to say a few lines about cleanliness. Cleanliness gives rise to a good character by keeping our body, mind and soul clean and peaceful. Cleanliness is not a necessity but a way of life. Both personal hygiene and clean surroundings promotes healthy living. It is everybody's responsibility and one should keep themselves and their surroundings clean and hygienic. It also brings good and positive thoughts in our mind. Cleanliness is most important for physical well-being and healthy environment.
Please don't throw garbage anywhere. It is the important way for cleanliness. We should take the garbage and throw in our dustbin. Please keep your surroundings and your house clean. Thank you.